Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Skill Frostbite, and today we are playing Roblox, but I am playing my favorite game by far, well, so far on Roblox, and that is this game. It's called Phantom Forces, if you want to check it out. What the heck? Did you guys see that? He just like, almost like dolphin dived. So, this is a game called Phantom Forces. I have oh crap, grenade! Didn't see him in time, but this game is amazing. I love it. It's like super kind of realistic. It's like it must have taken multiple people so long to create this game. I mean, it's just really flawless and good. Like, not perfect, by perfect I mean like in real life. IRL. Oh crap. Yeah, no, I'm not that good at the game. But at times I'll get like King Drupal kills or something. I've done that before. I've gotten like an LMG, that machine gun, and like there was like 10 people at start. I didn't record it because I've been having trouble with my recording software. But I didn't record it. And basically what happened was the LMG, I couldn't see anything because the LMG has a lot of backfire. So it's like your screen's constantly vibrating and you can't see anything. Somehow, I managed to kill all 10 people right there. Yeah, that was a good battle. So right now, I think I am on, I'm on my scout. This is my assault. I have a AK-12 with a sight. Here, let me just show you. Primary, I have an AK-12 with a compensator, flashlight, and laser. The flashlight, you know what that does. And the laser, it's basically just a laser sight. And then the barrel with the compensator, it basically keeps it from going up and down, like vibrating up and down. So yeah. Well, it doesn't keep it, it just helps with that, so that you're, you know, you're more comfortable playing with that gun. And I completely forgot what the map looks like. Oh yeah, I need a, would be good. I think I should get a DMR, just a nice one, and probably get some scopes. You think that'll be good? I don't see any bigger scopes like that one. Like that. That's an ACOG scope right there. So, very well. Gun sight is scope engineered to accommodate close quarters combat. No, I do not want that. And it's Russian red dot. Let's see. Suited for high density urban. Pushing and picking up fast moving targets. Maybe I'll take this one. Okay. And secondary. I like this one, but this one's just way cooler. Yeah, I'll go with it. No, I'll go with this one. This one, like close quarters, it does a lot of damage. So, I'm gonna deploy, and, yep, this map. Scope's alright. It's a nice scope. Oh, there's a guy up there. Nope, it's just a bit. Okay, let's see. Is that a dude? Nope, but that is. Let's see, is he gonna come down? Oh crap. I think I'm gonna use it. I'm probably gonna use my recon. Is that what it's called? Yeah, that's what it's called, my recon. As you probably can tell, I have played this for a while. And that's why I know it's my favorite game. That's how best at it. I've just played it for so long. I thought that was somebody else. No, he's not there yet. He is. Damn. Yeah, I just woke up. That's why I'm like really yawning and stretching. Also, I'm pretty hungry. I might go get breakfast soon. But Noah, you wanted me to make another video that's so badly. Oh, frick. No. Ah! You're like a little girl. Here. Oh, wait, he's not. Frick! Wait, what? He hit the G36C. I'm probably gonna change my secondary revolvers. Ooh. Okay, that one's really nice. This one. It won't show me because there we go. That one looks pretty nice. But the damage, that's not that good. I mean, I guess it's okay. It's not that good. If his fire rate is 600, then I don't think, you know, that's gonna work. And with a slower fire rate with a revolver, I think that's better. And this one, it has a bit better damage. I mean, but it has a bigger damage change between headshots, well, critical hits. So, this is tough. I'm probably gonna go this. But you never know. Because what if a guy comes up to you and he goes, I'm gonna kill you, and puts a gun to your head. And then you go, but I have a bigger gun. But what if you don't have a bigger gun? Because usually people are gonna rob you with this big gun. Not that big gun that you see, I think. Not that big gun. But if you say you have a bigger gun and you actually don't, then he's gonna kill you. See, but what if you actually do have a bigger gun? You know, I'll just buy it. You guys have no idea how long it took me to do this, but I got it. I got money. Yeah, I used to have money. I bought it. And look at these freaking guns. They look so weird. Look at this one. What even is that? What is it? My boy. That was terrible. Look at its damage! Look at its freaking fire rate! I'm interested. Okay, never mind. Let's just go back. Okay, deploy on this dude. Ooh, headshot. Oh, what the? Oh, crap. Do you think this gun, like my pistol, could breach that? Maybe or maybe not. Leave it down in the comments below. Like, breach it. Oh, wait, did it? I think it did. I want this. Give me it. In the arms of it. Okay, screw that. God damn. Oh wait, they're shooting at the ground, huh? A nice looking gun though, but you gotta admit, look at this thing. Oh, frick! Rip headphone users. Leave it down in the comments below. Do you use headphones or do you? No, I'm just kidding. Don't. I'm just being. Nobody likes comment abusers. What? Why? No, no. Okay, come. And that was a dying bird. That was my impression of a dying bird, by the way. Because my bird died. I'm a bird. Does that make me a bird? It does make me a bird. Whoa, where did I shoot that guy? I killed him with one shot, and where did I shoot him? Ooh, I like this thing. I saw that, but it was pretty hilarious. Ooh, I like this thing. Oh! Yo, I like how, like, when one person dies in, like, a giant crowd, nobody notices. In this game, like, I'm not saying it's actually true. But in this game, that's what happens. New army secondary. Yeah, I need a new weapon, so I'm gonna go, because nobody likes it when people don't have good melee. Harati, oh, whoa, that's a katana, I want that. Oh! What? Okay. How much is that? So, exclusive case unlock to preview. Oh, I want that. Yo, but I literally don't have it. Hold on. Let me just do this. Let it break! Okay. Never mind. I guess I don't need one. Bye. Alright, so this is like a legitimate comment down below. Comment down below what is your guys' favorite game? Roblox, if you do play Roblox. If you don't, you know, I literally got on playing Roblox yesterday. So comment down below what your favorite game is, and in the next video I might play it. I'm not completely off break, so I might not play at all. But Noah, I swear to God, stop begging me. I mean, I love making videos and all, but like, you told me once, you told me twice, and then after that you told me about a billion more times, and then you were done. I don't know what happened. Just don't do that again. Sorry. Oh, look at them hops. Look at them hops. Look at me. Look at me. Boing. 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 Ah! Oh, got him. Let's see. Wait, is that a dude? Hold on. No, frick. Jump, jump. The one time I can't jump. So now I actually need to. What the frick? There we go. Nope. How? What? And how? Oh, and also why? Why? Indeed, I did. Frick!
You guys will not believe how much, like, food wrappers and, like, empty cereal boxes I have in my study or recording studio.
Oh, and the amount of blankets. I put on the webcam right now, you guys will be disgusted of, like, because I don't take care of my living space. What? I didn't say anything. Oh, what the frick? Why do you do this to me? Do you understand me? Why do you do this to me?
I saw a bullet whiz past me.
Whiz. Sorry, I'm not sure. Hops. Hops! Sorry. My bad. Oh, what was going on? Hold on, let me see if I can. Bang. Oh, what the frick? Nope. Wrong button. A knife. That reminds me of a clip of this little kid. He's running around a pool, like you know, one of those pools that's like it's like above ground pool. And so he's running around it, and he has something in his hands. And his mom, sitting at a dinner table outside, is like, "Honey, what do you have?" And he goes, "A knife!" It's freaking hilarious. Oh my gosh, I so want to find that video again. No, I'm just kidding. That's also a clip. That was freaking hilarious. What the frick? That's not cool, man. Oh wait, I can move my sniper. Here, look at that. For me. Okay. Bye. Never mind. Okay. So, guys, you guys know the deal. If you don't, you're probably new to the channel. That, or you just have short-term memory loss. Excuse me for burping in your faces, because it probably smells like cheese and crackers. Probably blue cheese. I've had the hiccups. So, you guys know the deal. If you don't, you're probably new to the channel. And, whoops. And, trying to juggle two balls. Trying to juggle two golf balls. I don't know how to juggle. Wait, I caught it. Oh, frick. If I hit my monitor, I'm gonna scream. Like I did about 20 times in this video. Oh, I hit them in the midair. Oh, wait. That's not it. That's not how you do it. That's not how you do it. I'm hitting my keyboard. In the forehead. Okay. So, make sure to at least consider liking and subscribing. Well, of course, just like if you enjoyed the video in any way, shape, or form. Please do it. I'm just a kid. What? I didn't say anything. So, go do that, and I'll see you next time. Stay frosty, my dudes.